My view on investment, especially right now, I mostly only invest in stocks because, you know, it's just the most basic investment strategy, you know. So, as I said, being here tonight, hoping to learn something new about international investments and all the opportunities that would be great for, you know, for everyone here in Thailand. I could also go into, you know, turn into a risk taker or something. I'm not sure yet, but I guess listening to these kind of investment opportunities and discussion, I'm sure I'll learn something more and hoping to apply it to the real world, I guess.
Let me tell you frankly, at first I know quite little about investment. I think, okay, investment maybe have only one or two things, like, you know, return maybe quite little. Today I learned a lot that you have a great opportunity. It's like a passive income in a way that you, maybe you don't have to work that much, but you can earn money from investment. I think I've been working without thinking about investing, but right now, when I heard about people talking about investment, I know that they use their money wisely because they not only work and keep their money in a bank, but they also use it to work for them and then earn money in return.